Hey guys, what's up? Neji Boy here, and today we are playing Skyrim. I've done a few live streams of this, and with the new Skyrim coming out, I figured, what the hell, let me jump into this, let me show it off a little bit again, and do a playthrough for YouTube. Why not? I mean, seriously, it's freaking Skyrim! So, I do have mods in mind. I'm probably not going to update any of my mods for a while, because I'm going to be doing the playthrough a bit. Now, I'm not going to do a playthrough where I go all the way to the end of the game. I'm just going to have fun with this playthrough. And eventually, if I do add mods, I'll inform you guys. But as for what current mods I have, I might just list them because I don't know them all off the top of my head. But yeah. So, if you want to know what mods I have, look at the list. Look at my video info. It's all down there.
Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right?
Why does my audio sound like
right
that?
Into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there. Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came.
So, when we get to character creation, I'm probably gonna alter the audio. But until then, my audio is weird on my side.
You there.
I don't know if it is in the video.
We shouldn't be here. It's the Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Yeah, it's thief. We're all
What's
together.
With him, huh?
Brothers. Sisters.
Tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
Nigga, no, speak for yourself. Well, speak for
happening.
Him. He go die. So speak for him.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
I'm going to find that place, I'm going to find a grave, and I'm going to teabag that grave in your honor.
Let's get this over with.
Because you will die. You is
sure.
Going
Mom,
to fucking
Vanilla,
die.
Kareth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Who the fuck are they? Why
General
the fuck is she carrying a bucket?
And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this.
Fuck y'all! Fucking elves. Why you keep looking at me? Stop looking at me. You go die.
Used to be sweet on a curve.
I'll even kill you myself.
Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in.
Actually, she is.
Funny.
I found it in another game playthrough on my PS3. She still does.
So
Hagvark! Get me off this damn thing. I don't belong here. This guy's gonna die. He's pretty much an asshole. You know, I really don't even know you that well. I don't like you, Blondie. I see a chopping block right there, don't you? You dead. And someone over there is dead. But you dead.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
There's no wood there for you to land on. What the hell are you landing on?
All of Windhelm.
Seriously,
it has
what?
Been an honor.
What did you land on? What the fuck did you land on? Don't walk away from me. Answer me. The fuck did you land on?
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do
this. Oh,
this
guy's gonna die.
Halt!
You're not gonna kill archers.
He did.
Anyone else feel like running?
No.
Wait. You there. Step forward.
Okay.
Who are you? A sword? A sailor from Storsmikai? Captain,
What should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
The fuck was that sound?
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry.
Oh, so am I. Okay. Okay, who's Captain? Is she Captain? She's the Captain. Okay, I follow her. Oh, I'm gonna stop right here.
Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne.
You started. I think he just called you an asshole.
Plunge Skyrim into chaos.
And just saying.
You down and restore the peace.
I think he called you an. All right, who farted? Seriously, did you fart? What about you? One of you guys fart? Was it you? What about you over there? Wasn't there a girl with you guys? Where'd the girl go? Is that her right there? I can't see over your head. Move your goddamn head.
Come on! I haven't got all morning.
What's this dick we doing? Come on.
My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
Is his head coming off? Okay, never mind. I was gonna say, is his head gonna come off or not?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in.
Oh, there she is. Hi!
Next, the Red Guard!
Hey. What's up? That came from behind me. That was your ass. Stop farting. God damn it.
Next prisoner.
Take him. He's gassy. He's farting all over. Okay. I guess. I have one request. Can he clean the blade before he chops my head off? I'm just asking because that's a... Hey, stop pushing me. Okay. Y'all assholes, you know that, right?
What in oblivion is that?
I'm not even going to warn you.
What do you see?
It's in the cloud. Say hello to my little friend. Asholian. Oh, that was close to my head. Okay, I need to get up. Excuse me, coming through. Hang on, gotta get my focus here. Wait, are you being racist? Are you being racist? Just because I made my guard a red guard? You being racist? You know what? Fuck you. I'm out. I'm fucking out. You're dead. He just cooked everything in here, okay. Whee! Don't even care. Jumping down. Come on.
You're doing great.
There you go. Duck.
Still alive, prisoner?
Yep. I'm still alive. I don't even care. Just going. I am one with the wall. I am one with the wall. I am one with the wall. Don't look at me. Thank you. Ooh. Oh. Hands still bound. Gotta remember that. Excuse me. Coming through. Gotta go. Just walking this way. Just gotta go this way. La di di la da di di. Got to go. Got to go. No shit. Still coming. You guys are just pissing it off. Racist bastard. Fuck you. Yeah, let's go. Havard, I'm going with you, buddy.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? To bring us to the end times?
Yes, yes it was.
We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
Get them if you can. Get them if you can. La, 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 la. No, you can't. Can't touch this.
I'm going to cut themselves.
All right. Here, cut them.
There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of...
Okay, as long as I don't look down, my character should be fine. Bones.
got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around.
I'm not finding anything.
Got to be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around.
It's light armor. What the hell? Why not? For some reason, my audio still sounds fucking weird. At least on my end. Oh yeah. So another mod I have is to make staves, defensive staves. Trust me. It makes sense when you're playing a mage and you can block with a staff.
Wings too. Let's keep moving. That thing is still out there.
All right, let's continue, shall we? Oh wait, I realized something. Controls. Hi guys, can I offer you guys a drink or something? Would you like some Taco Bell? What is wrong with your face? You look like you had to, okay. Jesus, I just offer him Taco Bell and he fucking gets mad at me.
Let me see if I can get that door open.
Fucking people get mad at me for offering Taco Bell. Jesus. This bitch dead anywhere, oh well. Let's run down these stairs. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, look. Oh, we're not going that way. Hey, don't draw your weapon.
No more.
Yeah, I know someone's low. But this guy's dead. That's what matters. R to take all. Okay, so apparently my R got switched to take all. My R got switched to my mouse button for same as sheathing. So I gotta keep that in mind. God damn it. Let's see. Miscellaneous. Or that. Harvest the rabbits. I want to cook in the future, I think. I think I have a mod too for cooking, so. Damn it! Let's put that here. Fucking baskets. Did I search this yet? Take that, you can leave that. Collect all the stuff with food in it. Potato. Can I get in here? Nope. Alright. I feel like I've collected everything I can.
Done then.
Yep,
way.
Let's go. I wanna shank somebody tonight. Well, you guys killed the other one. Okay.
Happened along just in time. These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is... I can help you.
Don't make up nonsense. Take that and that. No. Nope. Iron shield value. Ooh, okay.
Come with us. We need to get out of here. You have no authority.
Blah blah blah. See? Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Did you hear me? I said the keep is under.
If it's in the same place, I'm gonna laugh. Okay. I don't know how I'm doing this on first tries. I'm figuring out what side they're on. Well, second one and this one. I just did it. I ain't questioning it. Bam.
Take all things, please.
No offense, but I like a hood better than I like a helmet. Let's see. Weapons. I still have just those crappy things. Favorite that. Yes, I know. Don't care about that. Books. Use.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out.
That was first try. That was pretty much first try. Collect the money. I don't know how that money was there. I just did. Bada bing, bada boom. Let's keep going. You have anything? No. You have anything? Yes. You have anything? Yes. I am hitting take all, just so you guys know. Now, let's run through this.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go?
I seriously want a bow.
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
What magic do I have? Power. There we go. Items. Weapon. Equip. Equip. Yay, I have a bow now. I can kill people from the distance. And this guy died. Oh well. Now I look like a scout for the Imperial Legion. Let's see. I forgot what else he had to do. Oh well. Rup! Yay! God damn it, just jump over the damn hole. I don't know how I remember all this from PlayStation 3, I just do. Collect all that. I doubt I'll remember the potions and stuff. Like, occasionally I'll play through this, but I don't really play like this. I just kind of go through this real quick. This one, I'm kind of collecting stuff and doing things. Whoops. Wrong button. That seems about right. Yeah, that was about right. That was about right. Yeah, right about there. Yep. I still got the archery skill. Ow, bastard got me. But I got him. Check that out. All the spider eggs and everything else that I could ever want. Not really. Don't want any of this. But I take it because I might need it. And when I mean I might need to sell it. For money. Ow. Fucking rib cages and shit always hurting me, man. Can I just... I didn't want to pick it. Ugh, fuck it. Whatever. I'll sell it. Just sell the damn thing. There we go. Also, if you don't know how to do the dodge roll before you get it, you just jump. You just frickin' jump and you hold the run button and it's just like, yay! Like this. Thank you. I'll take that. I'll take that to sell it. Whee! That's right in the ass. That's right in the face. That was right in the frickin' face. You dead. You fucking dead. You dead. You died to an arrow to the face. So I take all your shit. You dead. Good day, sir. Good day, bear. You are dead. Good day. You ate a lot of people, just so you know. You may want to get your cholesterol checked. People are high on fat. Makes me wonder. It really does. Not that people are really high on fat and can give creatures cholesterol issues, but... Yeah, that also comes up to mind. But some other things come up to mind. But yeah. Pretty much. So, that I don't know how long that was. But I feel like... it's probably gonna be like a 15-20 minute video. So, where does he go? Like he just flew off that way. Okay.
I think we should stick around to see if he comes back.
Oh, hell no.
Closest town from here is Riverwood.
I give you my regards.
I'm sure he'd help you out.
That's good.
Probably best if we split up.
I'm trying to say goodbye. Oh,
I wouldn't
okay.
Have made it without your help today.
Oh, but I'm just trying to say, you know what? Goodbye. I'll see you later. Hasta mañana. Peace out, bitch. We're done. Oh, now you want to stop. Now you want to stop and say goodbye, right? No, keep going. Keep fucking going. I'll catch up with you later. Nah, fuck you. I'm out. And like this video, we're done for now. We are done for now. We will be back. I promise you that. But me and you, we done, man. We go. Look at the little bunny rabbit. Bunny rabbit. Bunny. Hi, bunny. Bugs. Bugs Bunny. Are you related to him? Do you know him? Can you give me an autograph? Bunny. Little bunny. Hi, little bunny. Little bunny. You get the little bunny. Yeah, bunny. It's a bunny rabbit. Look, he's sprinting. Okay. Well, that's it for this video. We're done. I'm just gonna go over here. And just... take a nice little shot of my character. Yeah. I think this make a good screenshot. I believe that's how I take a screenshot, but hey. For now, I am done. I'll catch you guys on the flip side. See you next video.